We called it the Traveler, and its arrival changed us forever. Great cities were built on Mars and Venus. Mercury became a garden world. Human lifespan tripled. It was a time of miracles. We stared out at the galaxy and knew that it was our destiny to walk in the light of other stars. But the Traveler had an enemy, a darkness which had hunted it for eons across the black gulfs of space, centuries after our golden age began. This darkness found us, and that was the end of everything. But it was also a beginning.
Guardian?
Eyes up, Guardian. It worked. You're alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you. I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost, and you? Well, you've been dead a long time. So you're going to see a lot of things you won't understand. This is fallen territory. We aren't safe here. I have to get you to the city. Hold still.
Don't worry, I'm still with you. We need to move, fast.
This place is an old cosmodrome, a Russian spaceport. It's quarantined now, and quite dangerous, but our only way forward is through that wall. I need to get you back to the city. To do that, we'll need a ship. But first, I need to find you a weapon. Let's keep moving.
It's a risk, but I'll get us more light. Hard military system, check. Frayed wires and rust, check. When I flip this switch, expect trouble. Not good. Definitely not happy to see us. There's a rifle. Grab it.
I brought you back for a reason, Guardian. You're a hunter. That means you're not afraid to take risks. So, keep moving and be ready for a fight. Stay focused. If your tracker blinks, there's trouble nearby. Fallen are scavengers, alien pirates picking at humanity's remains. Speaking of pirates, there's a loot cache. Let's take what's inside. Thank you. need is strong, Guardian. Keep pushing forward. I'll locate a ship we can use to fly home. Detecting a friendly signal nearby. They may be able to help.
I repeat, this is Shaw Han. My Vanguard operation is compromised. I'm separated from my strike team.
Vanguard? They're from the last city. Shaw, where are you? We can help.
Cass, Maeve, if you're hearing this, rendezvous at the following coordinates.
I don't think he heard us, but I've got a lock on his location.
Thank the light. I didn't think we had other Guardians on patrol here. Listen, my fire team's missing. I need backup, and... Oh, you're fresh out of the grave, aren't you?
We heard your distress call. We're here to help.
Brave. I like it. Tall order for your first day, though. Doesn't help that I rushed the perimeter scans, and now... I need to locate my team before there's nothing left to find. Sit tight. I'll get you to the city soon enough.
I've made it this far. Let me help.
I get it. Nobody likes to be sidelined.
Guardians are stronger together. Isn't that right?
You sound like Commander Zavala. All right, then. Load up. This is gonna get dicey. But do what I say, and we'll get through it.
We won't let you down.
Follow my signal.
There's a weapon in that locker. Probably an upgrade for you. Grab it and head to my location. I'll scan for signals from my jump ship. I need you to be my eyes on the ground. Something's causing interference. My scanner's shot. We might be doing this the old-fashioned way.
Analyzing. I've got a source for the interference. Let's check it out.
this.
Get me closer to that antenna.
Stolen city tech has been spliced in here. That's scrambling your scans.
Fallen can't resist tinkering with old scrap.
They're certainly skilled at it. This will take a minute to fix. Hold them off while I work on this.
Signal restored.
Damn. Fire team signals are missing and last known locations are nowhere near each other. They wouldn't split up unless things got real bad. I'll track Cass. You find Maeve. Sending coordinates now.
Myths say the Fallen once lived in the Traveler's Grace, but something happened. The Traveler left them, and that brought ruin to their civilization. They've come all this way chasing what they lost, hoping to get it back, or take it from us.
Come on.
Looks like the Fallen want to keep us out.
Or keep something in. There's worse than dregs in old Russia.
Let's check out the control unit. This is locked down with adaptive encryption. We'll need access keys to bypass it. The Fallen salvagers might have some. That's one key. We need two more.
Thank you.
That's all the keys we need. I should be able to break the encryption now. You were right about this barrier. We're falling back into Hive Bay.
Mame is in more trouble than I thought. You need to hurry.
This is a powerful surge of arc energy. Whatever's causing it, even transmats won't get through right now. Darkness is suffocating my light. Mave signal is just ahead. There may still be light left in her ghost. No. Shaw, I'm sorry. We were too late.
I was too. Cass, I couldn't get to him in time.
There was a Hive Wizard, a powerful one. We tried.
This isn't on you. You did what you could.
We have the remains of her ghost.
She'd appreciate that. You should just head to camp before that wizard comes back. ready for anything up there. Keeps you on your toes. Enjoying the sights? Just keep moving, one step at a time. All this tech out here, left behind. There's gotta be some treasures in the rubble. They say hunters don't work well together. What do they know? Even the light has limits. Sometimes you don't come back. That hive you saw was a powerful wizard named Navota. Didn't expect to run into something that strong, and I wasn't prepared. Now it's too late. Maven Cast knew the risks. Best way to honor them is to finish the job. There's a Golden Age relic, a superconductor, in a sealed chamber nearby. Vanguard says we can make a weapon out of it. Problem is, the superconductor is overflowing with arc energy. Can't even get near the place, much less break the lock. We need to find a solution, and something tells me our fallen neighbors know a thing or two about the infrastructure here. These were my fire team's assignments. They're yours now. Go shake the tree, we'll see what falls out. Sounds good. You got it. Comms are fuzzy again. Is it the hardware or... No, that's signal interference. Thank you. Awoken. Together, Guardian. Gladys, according to that schematic you found, the power grid here is linked to a dormant comms array. That array should be pulling plenty of juice from the grid, but it's offline. If we spin it up, it might stop the overload and get us to the superconductor. Trick is, we need to be at two places at once to reboot, the array itself and the power station. To top it off, Nevota is still out there, so you need to watch yourself. I'm not losing any more Guardians today. Affirmative.
Just received a Vanguard alert. Seems like there's a fallen Glimmer extraction crew nearby.
need to get that array operational to balance the power grid. I can reboot it from the station out here, but not while the systems are in lockdown.
How can we help?
Find the central terminal. You can patch me in from there.
This is a Golden Age facility, lost during the collapse hundreds of years ago. It's amazing parts of it are still functioning. If Shaw's right, activating the array should stop this arc energy from overloading. In the shadows, but they'll be on the move soon enough. The Fallen are territorial, more concerned with survival than war, but the Hive live for conflict. In their minds, all things have to earn the right to exist through victory in combat. We're blocked. The power fluctuations caused a lockdown.
Yeah, all right. I'm on it. Sit tight.
Hive, incoming.
Stay in one piece. I'll have you out soon.
Need backup.
I can take the heat, but I'm pinned down. I need to make a splash, cause some mischief. Get the brood to clear out of here.
What kind of mischief? The Hive are drawing power from that ritual.
Thank you.
now. Whatever you're doing is turning heads. Keep it up.
Hive contacts increasing.
Showing an alert from Rasputin that a Warsat unit is about to crash in the Cosmodrome.
Got a response.
Thank you.
There's the control panel. Accessing systems.
Okay, you'll need to negotiate between crypto systems and verify the security lattice.
Done. Breach layer restored. Master array launch queued.
All right then. Rerouting power your way.
The array. It's operational. Shaw? What did... Detecting a large hive swarm incoming. Well, the array signal is too powerful. It's drowning our comms. We're on our own. Hive tomb ships.